SF on the second floor. I took care of the situation.
What about the hostages?
Doing fine. You guys can relax.
Guess we didn't need that specialist after all. Well, I'm glad they made it. We'll take it from here. Good work, Agent. Good work, Agent.
Going on, isn't it? They're shooting people right outside the bar. I don't know what to do. I gotta get home. This man came around. He sent everyone in here, but he never said what to do next. I wonder if it's safe yet. I gotta get home.
Joe Green, Midnight Sun. Glad to know you. What can you tell me about what's going on out there?
Sorry, regulations prevent me from talking to the press.
Regulations, eh? So you are part of the crackdown.
Like I said, I have nothing to say.
Too stylish for the National Guard? Too athletic for NYPD? You must be from UNATCO.
I really can't be bothered right now. I talked to your father. He asked me to invite you back home. No strings attached.
How sweet.
You could at least let your father know you're all right.
He knows where I am.
You mad at him or something?
No, but I don't want him running my life like he runs that cheap hotel.
He doesn't do such a bad job.
He never got nowhere because he never took chances. That ain't me. I'm gonna do things my way.
I think you should be more grateful for what he's done. Let's leave it at that.
Mind your own business. I don't need you or anybody telling me what to do. Somebody should take a wrecking ball to that scummy hotel. Somebody should take a wrecking ball to that scummy hotel.
You the guy that helped Sandra?
I think your friend is gonna be all right.
What about Johnny?
He's on his back in the alley.
Serves him right. About time.
What can you tell me about his boss, Jojo?
Oh, Jojo, he's nothing, man. We used to go out. His body mods? Cosmetic. Scars? I saw him cut his face one time just so he'd look mean.
Maybe I'll cap his ass, too.
Well, if you ever want to get into the warehouse where he hides out, I know the code. It's 3316.
Thanks. You've been very helpful.
Jojo shouldn't stick us with guys like Johnny. That ain't cool. Sandra looks a little shaken up. I hope she's all right. I don't know why Sandra doesn't just stay with her dad. He's okay. At least she's got somebody. Sandra looks a little shaken up. I hope she's all right.
I said I knew where you could load up on military hardware.
You mean that guy smuggler across the street?
Already know him, huh? Too bad. Hey, how about I tell you about something you can't hear from anybody else?
What's that?
Area 51. You heard of it, right?
Actually, I'd rather hear whether you know anything about the thug that goes by the name of Jojo.
I worked out there. Most people think they got aliens from another planet, but I didn't see any flying saucers. You want to hear about it? I'll tell you. For the price of a beer. What do you have for me?
You can have this beer.
That one's warm. Give me something from the bartender. What do you have?
Never mind.
What can I get you?
You work here. You must know the area. Heard of anyone hiding a large generator?
Not exactly. But if it's anywhere, it's probably in the warehouse district.
Where's that?
A few blocks south. Not a bad walk, but the riot police have blocked the roads because of the NSF.
Sounds like a good place to start.
Something to drink. Everything in the bar, snacks too, just 10 credits.
That's some heavy augmentation.
Yeah. Ask your Netco, what's it to you?
I'm in the business.
Well, I was in an early program, okay? I can still polish a glass. Good luck with your business.
Spy ambrosia from a drug dealer?
We're talking about your wife, the Great Death.
I don't know. If I gave it to her, and it was cut...
Jojo's good for it. People know him. He'd be hanging from a streetlight if he was selling bad vaccines. Hey, Shay, Kid Cod. Use a little vodka this time. Coming up.
Guess I have to do something. Yes?
Just curious. I thought I heard you say ambrosia.
My wife has the plague.
He already lost his daughter.
Sorry to hear that.
So do I trust some street punk called Jojo to get me pharmaceuticals? Trust him with my wife's life?
I thought ambrosia was an urban legend.
Jojo probably just wants to sound like a player. I shouldn't get my hopes up.
I don't know what to say. You just have to do what you think is right. Can I ask a question?
Go right ahead.
I'm looking around for a power generator, possibly hidden, large enough to power a building.
You in real estate?
I just need to find it.
Oh, of course. You know, I tied in power at a place a few blocks south. A warehouse. Strangest thing. They wanted to conceal these gas-driven generators on the second floor. Didn't give a hoot if their own people got asphyxiated.
How do I get over there?
No way through the blockades now. We went over some rooftops to get there. There was a lift. The code was 3316, I think.
Thanks for the tip.
I think he should do it.
I'm gonna do it.
I'm glad. I hope she does better.
Can't be any worse for her than morphine.
Hey, Shay, one for the road. Yes, ma'am.
I also worked on their hydraulic system. If you ask me, I don't think one of those guys has seen a generator before in his life.
His wife is very sick.
You're a good man, Agent.
Hi, my name is Meg.
Hey, what is this stuff? Heavy water?
Hi, my name is Meg.
Beer's my favorite financial instrument. It's true. You can taste an economy going sour. Hey, what is this stuff? Heavy water? Beer's my favorite financial instrument. It's true. You can taste an economy going sour. I also worked on their hydraulic system. If you ask me, I don't think one of those guys has seen a generator before in his life.
What'll it be?
Beer, please.
There you go. The tap's out. Only bottles.
Never mind.
Shoot.
Beer, please.
There you go.
What do you have for me?
You can have this beer.
I appreciate it. Yep, I know for a fact it's not just for government research. I've seen all kinds of executives coming and going.
I'm sure plenty of bureaucrats fly out there.
Billionaires. Big executives. I think the whole place has been taken over by a private corporation.
Not likely.
Something's going on underground. I'm a pilot, which means I didn't get any access to the main complex. But a lot of rock comes out of there. It's some kind of mine. But what I don't understand is why they're always laying more fiber optic cables.
A pilot? What do you fly?
Copters. You know what I think? I think that's where the UN moved Echelon 4 back when they promised they were going to stop spying on people.
Surveillance is a very distributed technology. To centralize it in one large facility would be very unusual, even for the UN.
I bet they did it. They want to centralize everything. Every computer on the planet.
Know anything that's worth the price of a beer?
Ah, this old bird's had enough. Hell, I'm about to go on duty.
What kind of chopper pilot starts work at midnight?
You're with your Natco, right?
Why do you ask?
I'm the one that flies your brother Paul to Hong Kong. He told me to watch out for you.
I didn't know you Natco hired pilots.
The black choppers are run by the NSA to support various classified operations. Pentagon uses them, the CIA. They hired me because I don't ask any questions.
What was Paul's assignment in Hong Kong?
Like I said, I know how to keep a secret. Even between brothers.
So he's holding something back. The reason you Natco transferred him back to the States.
Listen to your brother, JC. Respect his experience. Let's leave it at that. Your brother's one of the bravest men I know. I sure hope Paul knows what he's doing. Check out the girl in the leather top. One thing the Air Force never understood. I'm dependable. No matter what, I'm dependable. One thing the Air Force never understood. I'm dependable.
Stanton, you want these?
What?
Give him the grenades. Look, I know he's your brother, but your brother gave us these things. Look at this. Irritation to all exposed mucous membranes. What's that gonna do?
Just tell Paul to give us bullets next time.
Here's one. Prolonged exposure can damage the bronchial pathways. Prolonged exposure? It's like giving them cigarettes or something. Look, do you want these things?
Sure. Hand them over.
Here you go. With my compliments. Good luck. Effective crowd control? What's that supposed to mean? Sorry, he's a little worked up. Gonna be some really sniffly terrorists. Should talk to your brother about this. You don't see the NSF using tear gas. All used to be fine. I don't know what happened.
Wow, that's weird. The game just soft locked.